So today I'm going to be bolting in the cams and hopefully going to be done with the motor. Damn it. I completely forgot the key to the toolbox at my house. I'm not doing any engine work today. I guess today I'll be installing the over fenders and the rest of the bumpers and everything, just so you guys can get a look. Man, I was hoping to get this thing going, drop it back in the car next week, and it looks like that's not happening. So in the garage you go. So I'm feeling kind of lazy today, and I'm thinking I'm just gonna tape these on. I don't feel like putting rivets and bolts and screws through everything. Oh man, this is gonna suck. I'm gonna move all this stuff to get these bumpers out. Let's get started. All right, so the cool thing about fiberglass is it's really lightweight. Bad thing about fiberglass is that it's very delicate and it'll shatter. First one up, rear bumper. Pretty wide. So the stock body would end right here, and this thing sticks out about another inch and a half. All right, so the rear end is pretty much done. You can see it meets up right there pretty nicely. Now time for the front. As you can tell, this car hasn't been driven in a while. So I screwed up, as you can see, and I tried to put the fender on after I put the side skirt on. So now, I'm gonna have to pull the side skirt off, put the fender on. All right, and this is the final product. The car still looks really bad, like really bad. That's awful. I'm kind of embarrassed by how bad it looks. But you know what? Once it's all painted, it'll be pretty cool. So I'm not too worried about it. All right, y'all. That's it for today. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. And also, let me know what you do and don't like about this build so far. Cool. Later.
Look at how beautiful this throttle body is. I'm not listening when you say, "Game."